We're going to look at some retrig functions on the rhythm. I got a little bar pattern on here. See, I've got the bass palm selected right now. We're going to add in something right here. I'm going to turn down the velocity first so it's not overpowering. And now we're going to actually add retrig. Hit it once, it brings it to menu while you've got one parameter locked down. Hit it twice, it actually turns it on. And you hear it right there, it actually was re-triggering. The rate of the re-trigger is determined right here. It's going to go, you heard it just a little bit right there. Because it's going at 1/5 and the length of it is at only 1/4, you're only going to hear a little bit. If I go extend that much more, you're going to hear it keep popping for quite a while.
Always on is the difference. So up here, this one
wasn't always on. I could take the retrigger off and we'll see what that means. So when I hit this symbol, it only plays once. I'm holding it. That's how it spreads right here. I hit hold, retrigger. Because it's always on. It's on. Oh,